He's an orphan from a car accident where his mum was killed, and Neil's been with us 1 week.
Neil is just 1.5 months old. In the wild, he'd be around 9 months before he left his mother's pouch.
He doesn't have a second coat. He's just got the light top coat that he has while he's in his mum's pouch. We do call them little velvets. I'm covering his eyes a little bit. In mum's pouch, it's darker than here. He's getting a bit used to it, so it's not too stressful. In the first 3 days here, he cried out at night time for his mum. That's heartbreaking to listen to him call out for his mum. What we do then is we pick them up and I put him in the bed with me so he can feel my heartbeat. The moment I picked him up and cuddled him and held him next to my heart, the crying stopped.
Because they develop for so long in the pouch, the beating of their mother's heart is deeply comforting for baby marsupials. Research shows that maternal nurture physically changes brain chemistry and alters the way a youngster's body responds to stress. Without this closeness and reassurance, orphans have been known to die of anxiety. But with new animals arriving all the time, Stella can't always be there for Neil. He urgently needs a companion the same size and age who he can hang out with.
Any baby needs someone to take care of them when they're younger. Certain species need more than others. Humans need a lot of maternal investment, and sloths are similar.